Hi everyone, good afternoon. My name is Yuki Uwasawa Fultineer. Welcome to the Sound Bath Meditation today. This class is a part of the Slow Art Day program at UCR Art. I'm going to use these 5 balls for today's meditation. So 2 balls, these are from Japan. So we call singing rainbow. These are more like a music instrument and meditation. And these 3 gold balls, we call Tibetan ball. Sound is like this. So also these days, people use this for this one for meditation and sometimes music instrument. But in Tibet, Tibetan monk use this one for praying ancestor and their practice and also meditation. So please enjoy this sound today. And just imagine this sound vibrations purify your whole body, mind, body, and spirit. And relaxation is the main point today. So please relax. You can lay down on the floor or lay on the cushion, whatever you feel comfortable. Okay? So let's soothe our breath before meditation. So just inhale and exhale about 5 times. When we inhale with this sound, little bit longer and slowly, and exhale with this sound. Okay? So please close your eyes. Anytime open your eyes if you feel uncomfortable. Otherwise, close your eyes. First, exhale gently. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Please go back to your normal rhythm of inhale and exhale. I think we are ready for meditation. Please check your posture. Your shoulders are relaxed. Keep close your eyes. Just absorb this sound and the vibration of the sound into your body. Now we're going to close this meditation with three deep inhale then exhale in beautiful words. If you don't mind, please do it together. When we inhale with this sound, say to yourself, I heal myself, and when you hear this sound, we exhale, and say to yourself, I heal the universe. Three times. Okay, first exhale gently, inhale, return to your place and gently move your fingers and circle your wrist and your shoulders up and down, up and down, and your palms cover on your face and on your eyes, and gently open your eyes and your arms stretch towards to the sky. You can touch the sky and left and right, left and right, and stretch one more time. Then relax. I hope you had a wonderful meditation time with these balls, and a please wonderful, wonderful day. Thank you for joining this class. See you next time.